Hey guys, so I found a cozy little spot next to Roman Limota. He's one of the cast members, and he plays Lieutenant...
Detective Thompson.
Detective Thompson. Let's not get that twisted. So tell us a little bit about your character and what he goes through in the movie.
My character, he's the main character's love interest, and it's kind of hard for him because actually the main character is going through something. And you could consider it to be maybe she's going crazy or she's what's wrong with her? So my character's having a hard time dealing with it.
So did you have to prepare heavily for this role?
I did actually, but because of my past life experiences, my past life, it's kind of easy. It was easier for me to
delve into those deeper emotions and things like that. So tell us, is this your first film screening of one of your works?
Yes, this is my first premiere film screening.
Are you nervous?
I'm actually very nervous.
All right. Thank you so much, Roman.
Thank you.
Well done. That was easy.